To record a video in Microsoft Teams, you will need to start a new meeting. You can then invite collaborators as well if you have co-presenters. To start recording, you'll press the three dots, then select Start Recording. Now there is a little bit of a pause, so you'll want to wait until you receive the signal that Microsoft Teams has started recording. Right there, you're recording. Now you could talk like this in your presentation, or you could share your screen and, for instance, share a PowerPoint. Now when you're sharing a PowerPoint presentation, you and your co-presenters will appear in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. When you're done recording, you'll press the three dots and hit Stop Recording. It may take your video a little bit to upload, however, you'll receive email notification once your video is ready to be opened in what's called Microsoft Stream. Once your video is available in Microsoft Stream, you can press the three dots to edit your video by selecting Trim Video, or you can also, for accessibility purposes, create a transcript by selecting Update Video Details. You can change the name, change the language to English, and select Auto-Generate Captions. You'll then need to press Apply. Once you're done editing the video, you can select the three dots and download your video. I hope this Microsoft Teams tutorial has been helpful.